Good morning, students. Welcome to the e-learning class. Let us start with EVS. Today, our lesson is My Body. We will revise what you learn in the last class. We see with our eyes. We smell with our nose. We hear with our ears. We write, hold things, and clap with our hands. We walk, jump, and run with our legs. Repeat, we see with our eyes. We smell with our nose. We hear with our ears. We write, hold things, and clap with our hands. We walk, jump, and run with our legs. Today, we are going to learn match. Number one, hear the bell. Hear the bell. How you can hear a sound of a bell? With the help of nose? No. With the help of tongue? No. With the help of ears? Right. Hear the bell? Ears. Smell a rose. See, listen. How you can smell a flower? With the help of nose. Right. Smell a rose? Nose. Smell a rose? Nose. Taste a mango. When you are eating a mango, how you can feel the taste? With the help of tongue. Taste a mango, tongue. Read a book. When you are reading a book, how you can read a book? With the help of eyes. Read a book, eyes. Afternoon. You are eating a meal every day, Raj. In noon time, you are eating the meal. What you will call that meal? That is lunch. Afternoon, lunch. In morning time, we are taking food. What we will call that food? Breakfast. Breakfast. Morning, breakfast. Repeat, match. Hear the bell, ears. Smell a rose, nose. Taste a mango, tongue. Read a book, eyes. Afternoon, lunch. Morning, breakfast. Okay, children. Copy this in the notebook. Okay. We will see you in the next class. Thank you. Bye-bye.